High Street now in London and say, well, who's Mr. Scruff? And people will look at you and say, well, they don't know. That's because they ain't with it.
He's got to the stage where he's so successful he can sell out the Forum, you know, in London. That's kind of, in its own quiet way, a phenomenon.
Badass.
He's Scruffalicious, he's blunt-tastical. He's Mr. Scruff.
Good.
He's good.